9th, the most original adventure of the summer will begin at theaters everywhere.
Plays a part. Look at the internet. It's a huge hype vehicle.
Silicon Alley, its very foundation is hype. That's what this place is here for.
There is definitely a little bit more hype than, you know, perhaps is warranted.
I'm looking to come out of here with a basket of money. My basket's empty right now.
Triples. You know, 3 years ago it was a bunch of early adopters, technology fans, and nerds. Now you've got my grandmother and my younger sister and my aunt and her bridge partner. And you know, I mean, you've got a lot of the male to female ratio has balanced. The age distribution has balanced. The financial status of these people has balanced. So I think that as the audience changes, then the business models are going to change as well.
Well, if you look at the conference, it's growing every year, and there's probably about 5 times more people here than last year. And, you know, people come here because it's where all the action is, where all the decisions are being made. It's where you can meet the people that are shaping the industry, and it's further out on the cutting edge. It's not so focused on commerce. They won't let anybody give their pitch. You know, it's about where is this industry heading, and who's going to be the people to make sort of the laser-quick decisions decide where everything's going to go. And you can meet those people having a drink at the bar, at the restaurant afterwards, or back by a booth. But, you know, they're all here. You just got to hunt them out.
I mean, this is the stock market, always to some extent, has always been a show game because, you know, people are investing in the speculation on the future. But in this case, it's investing in speculation about nothing. I'm not a racist.
There's any importance to hype?
Yeah, there is importance to hype. I mean, when it comes down to it, it's marketing. You're marketing the brand of New York, you're marketing the brand of Silicon Alley. It's attract money. It's going to attract the attention of politicians who are going to give people tax incentives to stay, help make an environment that small companies can grow in. That's the importance. I mean, that's where hype makes business reality.
I think what we need at this point is we need people who are looking beyond HTML, beyond the web, looking at something that comes next.
Listen if you're missing, y'all. Swinging while I'm singing. Hey! Giving what you're getting. Knowing what I'm knowing.
I gotta ask you the ubiquitous question. What do you think the next big thing is?
There is no next big thing. That's the whole thing. Finally, I think what the internet has done is hopefully relieved us of the kind of anxiety that provokes us to need a next big thing. So there is none. The next big thing really is a succession of realizations that there is no next big thing. It's a youth culture that'll be having private parties in people's houses, everyone wanting to buy, you know, independent records or guerrilla.
We'll be right back.